If you happen to lose your vaccine card, not all hope is lost. The Michigan Department of Health and Human Services says you can request another card from the local health department or health care provider that you received the shot from. You can also get a copy of your immunization record from the Michigan Care Improvement Registry. Local county health departments such as Wayne County are offering a replacement card just by calling.